Yes. So how do we do this? Ooh, it's an upgrade from one I've done before. Basically, you're gonna come under the bottle like this with your hand, palms down. You're gonna flip it around like so. The bottle's gonna flip all the way around. Then you're gonna hit it by the neck of the bottle and you're gonna catch it in this position. And that is how you do that.